Hi, my name is Jordan from Bama. Gwendolyn Bennett, writer and artist, played an active role in the African American arts community for over 20 years. As an artist and teacher, she nurtured and fostered the talents of young African Americans. Although Bennett never published her own volume of poetry, she was also one of the most revered poets of her era. Gwendolyn Bennett gave herself to the Harlem community and helped energize the Harlem Renaissance.